Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Walter. Thanks for stopping by. Please like, subscribe, or comment below. You know how much I love answering comments. And by the way, I have some apologies to make. Somehow, because I'm stupid, I think some of your comments were being moved to spam or not being approved, because I guess I don't know what I'm doing. Anyway, I think I fixed it today, and I hope we won't have any more problems with that going forward. So, it seems like I've been venting my frustration with ABBA and award shows. Today, I got a video about ABBA getting an award, and a pretty prestigious one at that. ABBA won Sweden's Music Export Prize today, Wednesday, which I guess was yesterday for them, or I don't know, 8 hours difference. So they won the Export Prize on Wednesday for their contribution to Swedish music for last year, 2021, and obviously that's tied to Voyage. Congratulations to them. I showed a picture of a happy-looking Bjorn and Benny. Benny always looks like a guy that has a smile on his face, that he knows something we don't know. So it's a nice award, and I'm happy to have them collect something and me not have to complain about Adele. And finally, a few other comments and housekeeping tips. While I was so lathered up about ABBA and award shows, I mentioned yesterday's video that I was worried about Adele. Well, Adele isn't nominated in the Grammy competition for Record of the Year. You guys know that. And the usual suspects, Lil Nas X, Brandi Carlile, Justin Bieber, Lady Gaga and Tony Bennett, Doja Cat, Billie Eilish, and whoever else I'm forgetting. Oh, Bruno Mars with the Silk Sonic one. So, I don't know that ABBA's going to win, but it was pointed out to me that the Grammy viewers might be more professional and sophisticated. We'll see. I don't think so. But I'll watch anyway and hope for the best. I also forgot to mention, and I'm sure many of you have seen it already, ABBA released a updated video with lyrics for Chiquitita, and it got posted on, I think, Friday or Saturday of last week. So it's a great karaoke type video. It's nicely updated, and again, a tremendous song. But if you haven't seen it, take a look at it, because it is updated and it's kind of cool. It's an ABBA thing. They all are. They just have a certain unique style. So, I didn't expect to be doing a video back-to-back, but here it is. I hope I got all my facts correct. I hope you guys got all that info and that you're up to speed. So, I'll let it go at that. And take care, everybody. Thanks a lot. Talk to you later. Bye.